book laying on the ground at the last stop. That's weird, isn't it?
Somebody will probably come back for it.
Maybe. It's a mystery to me how a book could be lying in the middle of the road like that.
Was it a very big book?
Sorta. I suppose there are a lot more mysterious things in the world.
Something mysterious happened to me once. I was staying late at the studio to work on my dance that I'm choreographing. Why she moved here, but she didn't really answer.
It's my mom.
Okay.
I'll call her back later.
It's actually not that bad.
I'd never be brave enough to try a lavender.
Just try it.
And I haven't heard from her since.
I bet it had something to do with why she left New York in the first place, don't you think?
I don't know. A big city like that.
Don't overestimate big cities. When I lived in Los Angeles.
You lived in LA?
Yup, and it was pretty unmysterious. The only exciting thing that really happened was the time I accidentally determined the course of a major motion picture.
Accidentally?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Then what happened?
Hold your horses. I'm getting to it. So, a week or so passed since I returned the note, right? Then suddenly, there was another one. It said, "I'm sorry about writing that angry note. I had an audition for a part that day. Today, I learned that I got a call back. They said they liked my weary, angsty take on it. So, thanks. Sincerely, C2. So I wrote a note back and said, "Break a leg."
So, did she? Or he?
I didn't get another note. All I got was this.
The Mockingbird jargon? Never heard of it.
Oh, screenplays get called all sorts of awful things before they'd set in the final title. And when actors make it big, they change their name to something more glamorous. Especially with a name like Jeff Morris.
Okay, my turn.
Did you see that weird guy who followed us at home?
You mean that dude who's up at the trailhead?
No, I meant back at the C store. Wait, he was at the trailhead too? Tall, scrawny, really blue sunglasses?
And a green jacket?
Exactly.
Dude, go, go, paddle.
What?
That guy is back. Go!
He's chasing us!
I don't see him back there. Could he be in the water?
Ah, rock!
You nearly killed me.
So small towns do have their share of secret spies with really blue sunglasses.
Exactly.
Oh shoot, this is my stop. Have a nice day.
You know, we don't even know her name.
Quite the story to tell you.
What? What is it?
Oh, nothing.
Honey, love, catch those lightning bugs, each river till it runs into the sea. While I'm waiting each moment of your day, thinking how you could say just what you mean. Ooh. can see farther now.